And we are back on Darkness 2. So once again, this is the Vendetta's co-op game mode on Steam. So, let's have a look over here. We knocked out 3 levels in the first video, which was good. I think I missed... Oh, there it is. Okay. I was kind of wondering. I want to purchase some upgrades, maybe. I have 1,200. I get more? That one. Yeah, okay. That should be okay. I can get more targets with this one. So, let's see. We're inside another warehouse. There we go. What? Whoa! This guy's down already? Where are you? Where are you? How are you down way back here? That doesn't make any sense. There's like nothing shooting you back here, really. Oh, there's one dude there. Really? That one dude took him down? So cool. Nice. Shoshana actually has the ability to increase the damage of her double-barreled shotgun, which is great for boss damage. If you can stun the boss with JP Dumont's Black Hole, or even with Kusanagi's, Swarm special attack, if you can stun a boss with those two special attacks, have Shoshana go in with her special ability with her shotgun, if she charges it up a lot, it does big damage on bosses. It is so good. But anyways. Whoa. I just missed. Can I get this dude? There we go. Nice. Okay. When I fully upgrade all my skills for this character, I should be able to gain a lot of ability for my special attack. Like a lot of essence, pretty much. So. I gotta wait for you guys over here, I guess. Okay. Where's the other guy? Aeronaut Gaming. Alright. Elevator's here. Let's go. Going up. Let's go. That katana looks really badass. I like it. It's nice. The original Darkness game actually had multiplayer, but I think I got it maybe I don't know, a long time after it was released, because I didn't know about it, but when I had it on Xbox 360, I did try to go into the multiplayer. It looks really nice, because I like the look and design of the first game compared to the second game, because the second game has this kind of comic book or colorful, bright kind of scheme to it, which I think it's okay, but I think it was done better in the first game. So my point here is that I went into the multiplayer of the first game, which was just called The Darkness. And nobody was playing online. That's not a surprise because the game is really old, but still. I was just surprised the fact that it actually had multiplayer. Wow. Now, if they make the original Darkness game backwards compatible on Xbox One, I'm not sure if I'll get it again. Although I would be tempted to kind of mess around with the multiplayer if other people actually want to play it as well, but the chances of that happening might be very slim to none, because I mean it's a really old game. Because on my Steam and Xbox One collection, I have like a lot of older games that no one plays, especially fighting games. Like, I want to play them for videos, but no one plays them, so I mean, yeah, what can you do? But one annoying thing about the original Darkness game, which was a good and bad thing at the same time, was the freedom to kind of go wherever you wanted, because the game was not linear, like, you know, the traditional games that we have now, where it's more like about checkpoints and waypoints and telling you where to go to make it easier. In Darkness 1, it was more like free roaming of where you want to travel. So it got really confusing where you had to go for your next objective, so... Alright, so let's just take down this boss character. He's going to come jumping out of the back of that van there. I should have saved my super, though. Yeah, I should have saved it. It would have helped. But we got 3 players, so we should take him down pretty quick. You know, the conversations all of my characters have in this game are really funny, I'll say that. I'll use the shotgun for this dude. Does a lot of damage, too. He has a lot of health, though. Oh, jeez. He's just running. Okay, he lost his darkness powers, so... And that should be it. Alright, that's it.
Shall take the darkness. The spear of destiny shall kill the host, and we shall bathe in the blood of the pure.
The Brotherhood, always shooting their mouths off, even through other people's mouths. We have to find this spear of destiny.
Am I going to be on the telly? How's my hair?
Wait a sec. I smell cabbage again. This thing's got darkness stink all over it.